Hello, everyone. I'm very happy to start this. I've been waiting for this to come out for so long. Hello, Kratos. How you doing, man? Oh my god, this is... Yes! Oh, I've always wanted to play this. Give me a story. Give me a balanced experience. Give me a challenge. Give me God of War. It's for those who want the game as difficult as possible. Requires God-like reflexes and strategy. Yeah, I mean... Give me a balanced experience. This is for a player who wants an adventure that's responsible. It's reasonably challenging. Let's just get into this. You know, this is gonna be good. Oh my god, look at the fucking graphics. I mean, that tree don't look too good, but like, Kratos be looking... Yo. Oh, this is gonna be terrible for me. Jesus, sorry, man. Everything will be better in the next couple of days, I swear. I want to shut up, actually.
Found some.
Get in the boat, boy.
Hopefully it'll be a lot better, everything, because I just got a new...
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
Yes, boy. Tie it to the boat.
That is enough.
I just got a bunch of new products, so everything...
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
Wait, where's the lock? Look at that big man. Let me just take my wood.
boy, wait up for me, boy. Stop being so fast, boy.
Come on, Kratos, you can walk a little bit faster than that, man. I know you're, like, old, very old. But, like, come on. Jesus. No, I'm gonna... No, I'm not gonna turn down my, Oh, it's going in the taxi. Okay.
That was the last.
There do I see my mother. Oh, there do I see my father. Oh, there do they call to me.
This is ready to spice her up for the meal tonight.
Oh, there do they call to me. Oh, there do they call to me.
Oh, there
do they call to me.
Nah, don't do that to me. I want to see that part. God damn it.
She's ready.
Let go of the knife, let go of the knife, you dumbass! Jesus Christ, it's so delayed.
Squeeze.
God, that's so delayed, I'm sorry for this man.
This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. She told you to hunt.
But she knew.
Shall we?
Now?
Now.
Get your ball, boy. Oh man, I love the endurance. I've had to see so much death.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay.
This way.
This way.
I'll even use the stones I have.
Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you.
Oh my God, man.
Hunt.
I'm just let the game just... God. Yeah, the graphics are definitely low now, that's for sure.
What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
More tracks?
Yeah, but they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
We jump.
This way, boy.
Hup!
Oh. Oh.
Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way!
Down, boy.
Oh.
You are hunting deer. Yeah. Not chasing
yes,
it.
Father.
Ah, silver. How jacked up the guy would say it.
He broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside. Go.
Oh, what happened here?
Hold. What are you doing? Now his guard is up. Only fire. Only fire. When I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
So delayed.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it.
Find.
Find. It.
Jesus Christ, that's like a 3-second delay. Can we use... I really wish we could use boy's bow.
Trogger. They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
Up there! You went in the old temple, but Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Oh, wait, I think I know. Shit, my God.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer.
Hey, there we go. Now it's not so delayed because it's only a short little cutscene.
I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. Never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
Thank you.
Nothing's gonna open that gate.
I'm just looking for everything. Maybe this one's open.
It's open. You froze it in place. Clever.
Thank you, boy.
So... nice! Where are you going? I think he's this way.
Yeah, well, I need stuff.
He can no longer use it. We can.
He's dead. He was weak.
Father, look.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in. Exhale and release.
Nice one.
I got it.
Good.
Nature.
It's still alive.
Oh, I can't try to hit the deer.
Your knife.
Kratos is quite nice. He's comforting the deer.
No. Finish what you started.
So unsure of himself. Doesn't want to go down this path.
I can't.
Sad, Atreus, you did a good job. You're okay, buddy. Come on, Kratos, come on. Give him a cool pat on the back. Good job, son, you did it. Oh, no, you son of a bitch. I know what's gonna happen, but like...
Atreus!
Boy!
We're gonna fight that?
We have no choice.
Yes, I know.
Okay, just tell me when to shoot.
Yeah!
to his shoulder.
You're nothing to me!
Boy, nothing! Look at me! Look at me, boy! Boy, look
at
me!
Kills one deer, goes on a rampage, kills everything around him.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
To fight Bolt. The stranger.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
Made to play. What special goodies do I get from
you? I am ready.
Do not speak again.
Or I will smack you because I'm a terrible father. Get up there, boy. I know. Arrows, bar hander attack with stun damage. First, can switch to bare hand attacks by throwing an axe, but you should. Oh yeah, that's the places you need the special rune.
I told you something was different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak.
Do you ever learn to shut it?
But why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent.
Now, we are almost home. We are home, Kratos. I'm just saying.
Yes, that was... I watched Jax play through this so many times. Oh yeah.
Inside, boy.
Went up, saw his sister, and was like, "Oh shit, who are you? Oh, I'm your sister."
Why did I expect it to be any different now that she's...
Boy, are you talking shit to me?
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on then.
You want me to hit
you? I want you to try.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
What was that?
Quiet.
Whoa. Oh shit, I don't want to get into a big boss battle.
Come on out! It's no use hiding.
Wait, I'm gonna turn on subtitles actually. Display. Yeah, monitor one, yes, yeah, yes. How do I turn on? Audio maybe? Subtitles, there we go.
Hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy. Beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
A nice civil man, Baldur.
Thought you'd be bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
Taking down my trees. Oh, Jesus.
No. Is that it?
Two beds in.
My wife is dead. Leave me alone.
Leave my home.
Oh.
Struck a nerve, did I? Slow and old. You should never have come to Midgard. So, care to try again?
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will. Fine! Let's find out.
I can't just walk backwards. Okay.
Leaving so soon?
I can't feel any of this.
You've seen it with your own eyes.
Oh my God.
You can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless.
He's a bit bloody.
It didn't have to be this way.
Is there anything else after that? Notebook. Why is he so bloody? I know he just had a fight with him, but like...
Pathetic!
Oh, if he was okay to make him more bloody than he actually is.
You can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no.
Let's finish this.
Can't beat me!
God damn it.
say!
You look so beaten. Come on, man.
Who was he? He knew me. Did he know my past? How did they find me after all this time? Faye, what do I do? Our son is not ready to carry your ashes to the top. Mountain.
Oh, Kratos. Use your godly powers to infuse the blood on your skin into your own to give you health.
And neither am I.
You just have to flow.
I do not know how to do this without you. Cannot stay here.
You just catch your breath then. Just one quick set, Kratos. I just need to check everything. All right.
So much. I thought you're all right.
I am all right. Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
But I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now.
Yeah, good thing your mother died that quick.
Prove me wrong.
Someone want fries or something?
Yes, sir.
I can smell fries. This tune smells really good though, that's for sure. This might be PC, might be my PC.
PC's got
I don't know.
The mountain. It's gonna be a long trip.
The journey begins.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen?
Y'all can just straight up just go. Wait, can I find Baldur's body?
Who was he?
I do not know.
Why did he want us? We're nobodies. Did you
We're
kill
not
him?
Nobodies.
I did what had to be done.
We're not nobodies. I'm the god of war. You're. Boy.
Could have died. Never leave me alone again. Alright?
Alright.
Aw, that's so sweet.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand.
That is true, yeah. If they're willing to kill you, then they have the least amount of care.
Has this been here all this time?
They have no care. They don't.
Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look.
Sure thing, Atreus. Get up. Sorry. Boy.
Okay. Nowhere to go from here. Except across this bridge.
One second. Where's this? Oh.
Think you can lower it from there?
Go.
Made it. Nista!
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, boy.
That hanging bucket. An offering cask? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looked really old. What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Down there, goddammit. Why did you have to tell me that after I got up there? God damn it.
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly.
Will we kill
yes.
them?
Yes.
Huh.
I didn't know he said that. Will they try and rob us? Possibly. I can see my house from here.
All this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
Don't fall, don't fall. I don't want to go back down there. Yes.
So if how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Okay, Jesus
Christ. Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm along with...
They don't see us. Should I fire?
Yeah.
Wait for my mark.
Tell me when!
Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that. Look there!
Boy, over here.
Boy.
There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language is mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. No?
You know? No, like, I know things I shouldn't know, but I know them. You know?
Yes. Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it.
I didn't even shoot. Why are you saying anything about your shot? Ooh, Hell's Torch. I to continue? So cue an attack.
Whoa, how'd you do that?
Move.
Thanks.
See,
there's the mountain. Let's go.
Not yet.
No, boy.
It's fine. See?
Perfectly safe.
Help! Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
So bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Last one. Is that better?
Take even more time. It does not matter if you fire only once. In control.
Look at this.
I could probably read that if I took a little bit of time.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. I wonder if Odin was ever here. Oh, above us! Something's breaking through!
Through the wall.
So we're going towards the scary city? Understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Look up there. I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
Don't look at me. I don't know what to do.
His name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the World Serpent.
Wait, where is the World Serpent? Oh. I'm guessing that's him down there.
Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot.
Yeah, he is quite an idiot, isn't he?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
I know I've tried to say this a bit now, but yes.
Oh.
Boy, over here.
Sir. Oh, a scroll.
I've seen this language before.
Is that a... Yo, how do I get down? How do I get out of here? There's something up here I'm missing, I'm guessing? Maybe it's back here, I'm guessing.
You said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Where's the last one? I bet I've passed it 100 times now.
Chains on both sides, maybe?
Shut up, Atreus. I'm trying to get loot. Holy shit, that's fire. Not worry, game. I know what everything does. Move. Nice and fast way to get all nice and toasty cold. Toasty cold. Oh, Jesus.
I can get her. She's standing up. Can't yet.
Oh,
All these deaths. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Nah, it's safer in here. Nah, it could be worse out there.
What's that smell?
Now!
Are they Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look!
Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat. A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
Give me this match! Don't kill him! Kill Gunther! He killed her!
There's an opening!
Come on. You know you want it.
Boy!
Always having dead bodies on top of him. Aw, oh, such an innocent eyes. Such innocent eyes ready to be.
Close your heart to it.
They were gonna kill you.
Come then. We have a long journey.
Oh, we turn into a Hellwalker. Are they all turning into Hellwalkers? They are.
Wait here. I will handle this.
You will handle this.
Find a way out. That here. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Come on. It's already traced. You're safe. He's so scared.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
He's, oh my god. We're gonna have to keep on reminding him.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I didn't know that, I just...
Come on, Atreus.
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath.
Yeah.
Come on up. I'm ready.
Kratos could easily jump up there.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
What am I hearing? It sounds like...
Get up and move your ass!
Oh, Brock!
Where in the ring are you, don't move?
Oh, Brock, stop being such an asshole, dude.
No! What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go!
Oh, don't be so mean to him. What are you doing?
Can't get this slow-eyed cock-hump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father. Throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you?
It's kind of hard to tell sometimes.
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever ask hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Better look at.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special. or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beat ya, Doomber. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Now you're talking. Something on your mind, boy? You again. And there's quality material. Rate you're going. Might last a day.
Well, that's real reassuring, Brock.
What can I get you, you little fart?
Need some more southern steel.
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Is that me behind there?
As long as you don't break nothing.
Adequate.
You don't watch adequate. That footwork.